Oh yeah, they're about to get it in. Game, what the fuck is you talking about, bruh?
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what you did on Torfin. There's no reason for this to get bloody.
Not this time, Jean. You need to back down and let them go.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
Are you gonna tell them about the Thorian, or should I?
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
You're a bean counter, Zhang. I'm a Spectre. Tell me, how good are those odds?
Spectre? It's a load of crap. There aren't any human Spectres. Right?
Is that really a chance you're willing to take, Zhang?
Exogeny will send more assayers. They'll know what happened.
Tell them the Geth destroyed the Thorian.
Yeah, but the infected colonists can't be here when the company men come.
You can't just kill the colonists. It's not their fault.
If you kill only the Thorian, it might be enough to stop the infection. Maybe.
Anything hostile will be eliminated.
There has to be another way.
Maybe there is. Come and talk to me before you leave, Commander.
Just make sure there's no evidence
okay.
That you're done.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
That's very good news indeed. Thank you.
Just give me my credits and I'll be on my way.
You bet. Thanks for all your help, Commander.
Yeah, let me get that right there. Goodness gracious. Love it. Alright, what's
your
song?
I'm glad you decided to help us. I think there's a way to avoid killing the colonists.
You've got 1 minute.
I think you could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
A reduced capacity concussion grenade might suit our needs.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Ooh, equip your grenades with the anti-Thorian gas upgrade. This will disable infected colonists without killing them. We're gonna kill all these motherfuckers. And then with that motherfucking host, though. Appreciate you much. Paragon! Ugh! No! I'll show you a fucking Paragon.
Exogeny Corp appreciates your cooperation in securing its colonial assets.
No, don't get stuck, please. Okay. Alright. Okay. Mako, please. Come on now. I gave you good. Okay. I put in a good word for you, Mako, and you go and do that. But the Mako can't be that bad, can it? That motherfucker almost... Shit. See ya. Oh, God. Oh, man. Wow. Totally missed him. Oh! Missy. Hey, man. Mako is good. The Mako is good.
Could have altered a human to that extent. I wonder what is going on here.
I want a clean sweep. Nothing hostile lives to take a second shot.
What about the nerve grenades we acquired? We could potentially incapacitate the colonists.
We don't have time to waste on these people. There's a galaxy at stake.
It is regrettable. But if you say there is no other option, that is just the way it is.
Oh, it is pretty good. It definitely is pretty good. Wipe everything the fuck out up in here. Everything hostile must go. God damn it. This is a fucking renegade run. Okay. The fuck? Okay. Not like you disappeared or anything. The fuck? Okay. All right. Clean sweep, goddammit.
It is clear that Borealis, we have got to move one of those cargo blocks.
Oh yeah, this bitch, she need to go. I don't want to kill her anyway. shit. Tali, what the fuck is you doing right now? Tali got wrecked. Again.
For the crane commandership.
Colonists are dead! Controls are too complex, delicate to operate while in combat. What the fuck? We're not in combat. Colonists alive, zero. I want a clean sweep.
I tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain.
Don't come over here.
I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
See, leader was gonna kill himself any goddamn way. So it didn't even fucking matter. Going down. He's gonna have such a bad headache. Yep. Pretty much. Yes, them 32 renegade points though. Love it. Tali, stop getting wrecked, please. You know, I really like that.
All right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it... Keela, what is that?
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You enslaved the colonists. You destroyed their minds. I don't know what Saren wanted with you, but I just want you dead.
The Thorian is a piece of this world. Extending across the land and back through the ages. You can no more kill it than cut the sky. Your blood will feed the ground and the new growth!
Uh-huh. Tali? What are you doing?
Over here, Commander. There's going to be something different in this area.
Thank you. I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going.
That had the desired effect, I believe. A few more and it will be severely hurt.
Of course it will. Don't worry, we're gonna hurt it. We're gonna hurt it real good. You're gonna get hurt. Have one more. Shit. Shit. Motherfucker beat me to it. Damn. Got him. Oh, that's so good. Sit down. They're not getting up yet, are they? Oh, what is that? Oh. Tally? Tally? Tally got wrecked again. What else is fucking doing? Time to get your ass up. God damn. There's a fucking metagel up in here. Cause this bitch here about to maybe use all mine. Here we go. Back here. Come on through. Come on through. Oh, wait. I thought it was, this is coming from up here. Which I do believe they are. Get the fuck out of here. I said, can we shut that bitch down? Good damn. Team effort. We done? Don't do it. Fuck out of here. Shit. That level up though. Really gotta make that noise though? Oh. Nice. Why does it have to be so many of these motherfuckers? Oh! Look who decided to barge in! Well, she didn't last long at all. Oh shit. Liara, no! God damn it. Damn, Liara! Oh my god! Show ass up! And she got up just to get knocked right back the fuck down. Good job, Liara. You're doing real good. Just want you to know you're doing an outstanding fucking job. Dude, Talid's the one that's fucking going down. I have no more meta gel. I just realized that. Holy shit. I need some of that. I need that, like, right now. Where are the meds? Yes. Thank you. Need that. Please give me like 5 or something? Shit. I got 3. I'm good to go there. Liara, please. God damn. Are you fucking serious right now? Come to life. How about that? Actually, nah, you know what? Let me position myself better. Let's go down here. Alright, come on live. You're not? They are now. Come here. Night Slayer, what up, though? Hey, what? Oh. We hope they're like upstairs and shit, ain't it? They still got good shit. Oh, no! Help! Get up! Yep, that was nobody but the fucking Asari clone. Damn it. I was about to say that was a waste, and then I saw this asshole coming around the corner. God damn it! You know, it's gonna be a time. I'm gonna play this game and the AI is not gonna get wrecked. Or is it not?
It is hurting, Commander Shepard. We're on the right track.
I hope so. On the right track, but God damn it. Okay, this ain't cool. Oh, God. No. Help. Fuck out the way. Whoa, shit. This ain't good. Why I gotta die for? Shit. Shit. Good thing I made good use of my quick saves. Cause that would have been bad. Can we cheese this just a little bit? I wonder if we can cheese it just a little bit. Okay, we're gonna need some let's get some warp. Let's get some. Well, do we really need dampen? Are you fucking serious?
Time for revenge.
So I'm gonna be on this part for a while. Just putting that out there. I'll do it myself! Fuck outta here. Do it myself! Fuck 'em.
Time for revenge.
Bitch, you talking about revenge? I had to do all that shit my goddamn self. Revenge my ass. Revenge on these nuts. Liara, are you fucking serious?
I feel better now.
Wasn't even nothing down there. Oh, wait. I don't even know where the fuck she at. To be totally fucking honest with you. Here we go. Ow. Yep. So that happened. You guys are useless. Just putting that out there. Script, yep, pretty much. These motherfuckers right here are, I'm gonna get that fucking Asari clone out of here. That's what I wanna do. Alright. Bro. Damp on her. But she need to go. She seriously need to go. Y'all gonna get wrecked up there. There's more here. Motherfuckers here take a lot of damage, bro. Sit down, please.
I suppose I should thank you for releasing me.
I don't trust you.
How do I know this isn't some kind of trick?
This is no trick. The Thorian is dead, and I am myself again. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Saren, so did I. Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
You chose to side with Saren. So did Matriarch Benezia.
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
Benezia sought to turn the river and was swept away.
Asari matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel. An enormous warship unlike anything I've ever seen. He calls it Sovereign. It can dominate the minds of his followers. They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
That's what you get for trusting Saren.
Saren is quick to betray his followers and his allies. Once he had what he needed, he ordered his Geth to destroy the Thorian. Saren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What's the cipher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. You must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
Just give me some plain answers. Where is the cipher?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian.
Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
You taught Saren, you can teach me.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity.
I just get raped.
I have given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
What was that? Commander Shepard, are you all right?
All I saw were more weird visions. It still didn't make sense.
You have been given a great gift. The experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
We should get you back to the ship where you can be monitored.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
I want to know more about you.
There is nothing remarkable about me. I was merely one of Matriarch Benezia's disciples. For nearly two centuries, I followed her, learning at her feet. When Benezia revealed her plan to join Saren, she gave her disciples a choice. Only those who were willing had to follow her. Many felt her plan was too dangerous. But I believed in her. I thought she could turn Saren away from his insanity. Instead, we joined him in it.
You were allied with Saren. For all I know, you still are. I can't just let you walk away.
Your suspicions are understandable, but you freed me from the Thorian and from Saren. I am on your side now. If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
You change sides too often. I have no choice. You must die.
So be it. If this is the fate you feel I deserve, then I will not resist.
Got him!
I can't believe it. Jong says we'll have all the money we need to keep this place running. It's because of you, Shepard. I can't thank you enough.
Well. That was,
Ships are already on their way here with supplies.
Thank you so much. Now Exogeny will pour the money in.
Didn't I kill all of you?
Oh, thanks again. That data will be very valuable once we get out.
Could have sworn I killed all of you. Like, all of you. Maybe I didn't. Well, fuck it. No matter. What matters is, what the fuck is back here? Absolutely nothing. Alright, cool. Let's get back to the ship. Chill out. You know what I'm talking about. Bum, 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 bum. Whoa. Thought that was something important there. And it wasn't. This is where that guy got wrecked, isn't it? He wants to talk. Wait a minute.
Thank you.
Okay. I had to say, hold on for a second, man. Like, am I going the right way or what? Seems a little different. Yeah, this is where that guy got wrecked. He wants to talk to you. Wow. Oh, this shit was so funny. So funny.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Commander, you look pale.
What you trying to say?
Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
Precious Pit, what up, doe?
My brain's been scrambled like an egg. How do you think I feel?
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Nobody's messing with my head anymore. I'm sick of dealing with these visions.
I understand your reluctance, Commander. But the visions are already there. I only want to help you make sense of them. It may be the only way to stop Saren.
Make it fast. Time's a-wasting.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity! Incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense. You are remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Come on, get to the point. What did you see?
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the commander's mind is incomplete.
You sure you didn't come across any kind of clue or hint? Something we might have missed?
Everything I saw, you already know. You were right about the Reapers. The Protheans were destroyed by a race of sentient machines. I think it is obvious there is a connection between the Reapers, the Prothean extinction, and the Conduit. But I did not see anything that would help us find it.
Looks like we're back where we started.
Quite the opposite, Commander. I think my knowledge of the Protheans will prove useful before this is over. I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision, what was there at least. But something was missing. Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Are you sure it was the joining? I feel fine.
Your role in our communion is passive. I am the one who must submerge myself in your mind, drown myself in your thoughts. It is more difficult than it looks. The human subconscious instinctively resists the joining, Commander. A strong personality like yours makes it even harder.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I've sent off the Pharos report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Yeah, patch me through so I can cuss the ass up.
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, is this some kind of game? Are you calling in a report just so you can cut us off again?
You know it.
That never gets old, does it?
Oh man, that is too good. Oh man. Wow. I'm not gonna get enough of that shit at all. You know it. Super savage though, dawg. Super savage. It's my shit though. I like it. Yes, I need this. Need all the metagel. What you doing in here, Liara?
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
I just want to talk.
Of course. I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
Tell me about yourself, Liara.
Me? I am afraid I am not very interesting, Commander. I spend most of my time on remote digs, unearthing mundane items buried in long-forgotten Prothean ruins.
You're right. That doesn't sound very interesting.
On occasion, I have run afoul of indigenous life forms or stumbled across small bands of privateers. That probably does not seem very exciting to someone like you. I guess seeking out history's lost secrets holds a special appeal for me. I would give a century of my life to discover a beacon like the one you found on Eden Prime. You were actually touched by working Prothean technology. That is why I find you so fascinating, Commander.
I'm not some artifact you can take back to your lab, Doctor.
I am sorry, Commander. I did not mean it like that. I am used to dealing with computers and data disks. I am not very good with people. I let my professional curiosity get the better of me. Please forgive me. Let us talk about something else.
I'd like to know more about the Asari.
We were the first species. Although we seek to understand other species, it seems...
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard. I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Want to try to get that option again. I don't need no metagel or nothing. None of this shit. I don't care to talk to anybody else, really. I ain't doing nothing important there. Joke, you got anything new to say? Probably not.
Hey, Commander, next time we touch down, let's try not to park the ship in a colony of mutant zombies. Just thinking out loud here.
Oh my god.
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. Maybe I missed that. Turning too fast. Can't get everything, bruh. Oh boy. Alright, what else we got up in here? Oh, Novaria. Geth interest. Only reports of the Geth on the world, okay? We got a shit ton of these side missions to do. Good God almighty. It's a lot of shit. All the losses, man. I don't know about finding like all of the fucking Western names. They can have all that shit. I don't care about that. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits right about there. I appreciate y'all coming out here and fucking with me though. You know, it's been cool, it's been chill, been real. But I got to go. So, till next time, folks, I'm gonna holler at y'all. Peace.